Hey Curtis, what you saying? You're gonna take him on a journey, yeah? This ain't a mixtape, you know. This is the best of Bugsy Malone. P110 Media, Curtis Meredith. Watch this.
Have you ever been arrested? Have you ever been to court? Have you sat up in that sweatbox knowing that you're looking for? Have you ever looked a judge in his eyes while he throws away your life? Have you ever had to sit behind that door? Have you ever been rejected after praying to the Lord? Fell asleep, seen the devil, woke up and you couldn't move. That's a demon in your thoughts. Have you had that shit before? Are you really real? Have you taken off a nigga's door? Have you been the first up in the crib? Have you hit behind that mask? Do you know the road? Have you seen a shotty when it blasts? Have you felt your heartbeat? Sitting in that back seat on a mission with your niggas, nervous and you can't eat. Have you ever been so pissed off with your life you can't speak? Have you lost sleep? Do you know anything about beef? Have you ever seen a grey day or a dark night through the eyes of a villain that's living a hard life?
I think about it all the time, can't get it out of my mind. From the moment I close my eyes, my conscience tells me lies. You need guys like me so you can say that's the bad guy. Never see another guy like me.
Come a long way from hustling, serving them customers and tussling with niggas on the block acting ridiculous. Sucking my teeth, treating bitches like they owe me. I've spent several nights with different girls that hardly know me. I don't think there's a new kind of pussy you can show me. I've seen real killer niggas snitching on their own homie, that's pussy. I've come a long way from mommy's house, in fact I just moved my mommy down south. Now she's living real cushy. I've come a long way from seeing hoes and telling them who knows, leading them on as if I'm not fussy. And I apologize if I lie, saying I can feel the emotion inside. I've never been that touchy. You're looking at that Bugsy Malone and I don't know, but I could be the very best thing to come out of my city. If not, I just wanna know one thing. Why do all these pretty bitches wanna fuck with me? All of a sudden they wanna know my real name. But that's irrelevant, I never tell them nothing. I'm a connoisseur of music and a lyrical extraordinaire. Plus I'm a poet, but don't call me Charles Baudelaire. So if you see me and I'm walking acting normal, no guys, just humble, know that I'm just trying to clear this. Yeah,
Curtis.
Now I'm that Bugsy Malone, life can get colourful in daytime. You bitches always trying to catch me slipping on the FaceTime. I'm 2 years deep, someone never let it faze me. I didn't wanna rob my babies, I just heard that through the grapevine. I keep pretty ones around for when it's playtime. And Kanye West taught me to never be a gold mine. And now they wanna take a picture in my t-shirts to get back at an ex-boyfriend, now that's a straight crime. And now you're listening to the newest kind of crook. Catch me listening to Brother Lynch, hung and bagging up. I'm done fucking with the white and green, I know the truth hurts. But now I'm bagging up my turn into the devil t-shirts, selling out quicker than an OZ or blue cheese. Who knew I could make money watching movies? I watch Scarface, New Jack City and Kill Bill, reminiscing, sitting swigging Alizé Blue. This is the Journal of an Evil Genius part one. I'd love to be a nobody but now I'm too far gone. They used to laugh, now they wanna photograph. The t-shirt sold out twice, tell a nigga do the maths. I be on that building up an empire done shit. I'm falling out with friends that I've been friends with the longest. And anybody fucking with the team or questioning my legacy, see, I guarantee I'll knock 'em unconscious. Now catch me on a late night, listening to French Montana in a posse cause I'm banned. Cutting through the manor, I remember having no clothes and being blacked out. Since I got sponsorship, the wardrobe's packed up. It's like I see the whole world in black and white. I'm not the Joker, but you can catch me on a dark night, on a rooftop, overlooking all the street lights. Cause now they say
I was resting with a demon for questioning my talent and telling me I'm lonely, so I'll never find a balance. Told him all I need is the Lord and my family. He said, where's your family now? Can't you see you've been abandoned? So then I started questioning the mindset I was lost in and looked for the Lord, but I swear he wasn't watching. So now I'm all alone in this room with this demon and I'm fighting for my soul still. I'm questioning the reason. Next thing you know, he brought up the Garden of Eden. Don't you know it's women that started all this deceiving? You knew the apple was forbidden, still they started eating. Do you know your verses? Have you been doing your reading? And I was like, yeah, one or two chapters. Then I shouted out for Jesus, still the demon wasn't leaving. So I grabbed him in a headlock and threw him to the floor. He said, silly little human, let me make you feel the force. In one almighty blast, I got thrown into the door, grabbing on my ribs cause I swear that I broke four. Questioning women, showing no remorse. Could this be all my mother's fault? He just said, of course. I locked up at the demon, I said, tell me your name. He said, that is irrelevant, but I feel your pain. I'm saying we are similar. With the last of my strength, I just lashed him with a table. At the time it made sense, but what a mistake. That's how you know he wasn't human. The table broke behind him and the demon started changing. Horns started emerging and his skin was just crawling. I couldn't see his face because the lighting was appalling. Then he said, don't question what you couldn't handle, little mortal. I must apologize if you think I'm a bad dream. I am here to question why you're going round in circles. Do you never wonder why you never get to sleep?
And you can only write when you're in a bad mood. And every song you make seems to be a sad tune. Don't worry, human, very soon you'll understand.
Yeah, I make the best out of these bad situations. Trials and tribulations, followed by allegations. A criminal, not with the greatest of reputations, but I'm in a good position, just avoiding relegation. We're talking about my past, call this the mitigation. Cause I don't condone violence or victimization. I much prefer silence to reconciliation. If I can't trust my family, fuck idle conversation about who's making change or the latest in the papers. I couldn't give a good goddamn about your status. I might as well catch the first flight over to Vegas, cause at least what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. If I can't trust my fam, fuck trusting my niggas. And I certainly will not be trusting bitches with my figures. Just a loner, living with these snitches and the killers in this crooked town, ran by the feds and the dealers.
To believe I can trust anybody, but now I'm feeling like I cannot trust a soul. I was just trying to trust my own family, but they just tore me up and left me in a hole. I just don't know anymore.
Know anymore.
I just don't know anymore. Know anymore. I just don't know anymore.
Watch this. Smiles, laughter, good times, family, friends, no ties, wild. Young, and I'm about to take you back deeper than I can remember. Let me start with the smiles, the laughter, the good times with the family, the friends and the no ties. She was wild, young, but that was all about to change, cause she had responsibility now. She had a life in her tummy. I'm talking about my mommy. Daddy seen us as a meal ticket, didn't he? Well, she replaced him like a real woman shouldn't. Done everything for a child that a real woman couldn't. I was born on the 20th of the 12th, 1990. She told me that she'd never seen anything like me. I bet she didn't know I'd hold her back tighter, giving birth to a soldier that will always fight for her. Now let me take you to my childhood. And I remember feeling real good. I didn't know that the 90s was full of gangsters and the ghetto was established, so we're talking about the real hood. I just remember sitting in that living room, and for as long as I could hold a pen I was drawing. For as long as I could see a dream, I had visions of a city that was sparkling.
We were falling from the start, bleeding from the heart, but I believed in you from day. Oh, now I'm reaching for the stars, holding on to Mars because of you.
This ain't a mixtape, you know. This is the best of Bugsy Malone. P110 Media, Curtis Meredith. Watch this.
One too many bad memories, and too many friends turn enemies. Three more sips of this Alizé and I think my thoughts might turn venomous. A four-wheel drive on the S-Line, I'm 5 figures in so I take time. Six more songs on a deadline, I gotta make this track then it's bedtime. I've been meaning to do it since yesterday. The anxiety's getting the best of me, sitting up worrying about ifs and buts. Fabricated jeopardy, my nigga just got stabbed off a nigga that I known since I was on the roadside properly. Still the dust ain't settling, and the Alizé's kicking in. Seven signs of a soldier, 8 millimeters to the left, and it could have been his jugular vein. Game over. 9 things I try not to remember. 10 bad guys in my nightmare. 10 reasons why I don't care. I've been dancing with the devil since Tupac was alive, and I'm still lost out here.
I've been counting to 10. Just trying to make excuses for the places I've been, and now my heart's aching. Cause still I'm paper chasing. I've been dancing with the devil my whole damn life.
Somebody better tell my mother that I don't think that I can stay undercover, cause I feel like a serial killer that's just being nice for the sake of a dollar. I just want more money than sense, so I don't care if I get silly when I come up. I had a feeling that I couldn't fly when I jumped, but I still took a run up. I had a dream I committed, jumped off the ledge, woke up and I was falling. I looked round my bedroom, realised that it was a dream, and I fell asleep bawling. Cause I had to admit to myself that I've not got the ball, so I gotta keep moving. I feel like the devil is troubling me right now, and
yo, Curtis.
Somebody better tell my mother that I don't think that I can stay undercover, cause I feel like a serial killer that's just being nice for the sake of a dollar. I just want more money than sense, so I don't care if I get silly when I come up. I had a feeling that I couldn't fly when I jumped, but I still took a run up. I had a dream I committed, jumped off the ledge, woke up and I was falling. I looked round my bedroom, realised that it was a dream, and I fell asleep bawling. Cause I had to admit to myself that I've not got the ball, so I gotta keep moving. I feel like the devil is troubling me right now, and I can't stop listening. So then I looked for the Lord, help me. All I could hear was laughter,
Feels like the last 2 years of my life have turned out to be a disaster. Did you think I was walking to school every day in the cold just to become a grafter? There isn't a BAFTA for the roadside nigga that is the wickedest actor. So I keep it real, and there's a girl that I love but I cannot commit to it. Little does she know, I feel like killing her dad in my head, I can picture it. Blood where the family picture is, just one of them unsolved mysteries. And now she's crying into my shoulder, asking why is my dad on the missing list. I zone out to lost in meanwhile city sometimes, thinking when I writ this. I was depressed, so I had a lot on my chest and a colourful hit list. I remember the door coming off and the police shouting, everybody get down, everybody get down, everybody get down, everybody get down. Yeah, I used to play Spyro on a PS1, way before I ever wanted to be a gun, way before I'd ever seen a man with a gun. I used to fall asleep with a comedy on, it was live. Oh, I would chill on the block, play football. Yeah, I was fucking it up, FIFA Street, listening to Roll Deep, way before I'd ever put a man to sleep. The Nintendo, Street Fighter, had me thinking I had a big right. Thought I was ready for my very first fight. Little did I know I was way too light. So I got beat up, stabbed in my leg, came home crying for the very last time. And I swore down on my very own life that when I'm older I will bury those guys. Jumped out on my window one Saturday night, all in black, holding a raggedy knife. Other kids was on some family vibe, and I'm like Oliver Twist on my family died. I was loco, plus I'm creeping. I seen them niggas that I didn't like, these times riding a stolen bike. I'm about to show the road it's time, so now I'm like Rambo. And then look at it, it wasn't Friday the 13th, cause I showed them fear. Mike Myers doesn't wanna come round here, cause I'll make Freddy Krueger disappear. Freeze him till he goes crystal clear. Let me get one thing crystal clear. Nobody wanted to believe me when I told them I was gonna be a Don round here. Fuck Popo, Usain Bolt couldn't move this fast if he had a T5 Volvo. 10 years before Drake ever said YOLO. I said Scorpion's way better than Sub-Zero, that's my hero. And when I heard him shouting, get over here, I thought, why am I asking politely? Now I just grab man by the neck tightly. I'm out of status, don't like me, but you know my life story's weighty. I'm worse than an earthquake in Haiti, I make the whole building turn shaky. Ever since I was a baby, I got darted. The nurses said that I was gonna be lazy. The doctor said that if I don't calm down, I was gonna be crazy. I was once told by a teacher that if I don't chill out on FIFA and do my homework, then I'll end up on them streets with a bottle of cider and a cold pizza. Well, tell them that I'm doing alright, and my T-shirt sold out on the first night, and my CDs do better than my old line, and I'm easily one of the best in my time.
This is the story of my life, so I don't care what anybody says about me, about me. This is the way I do my thing, so you can love me, you can hate me, you can doubt me, doubt me. This is the way I play the game, and know the game just doesn't feel the same without me, without
Folks alone. Evil genius.
Hey Curtis, what are you saying? You're gonna take him on a journey, yeah?
Look, it's 2012. Some say that the world's gonna end this year. It don't make sense, let me get this clear. I refuse to be living in fear. And now that the president's black, people seem to be happy with that. A boy in London got shot in his back. A man is still on the road, shotting off crack. I predicted a riot. It went off in London, but my hometown went quiet. I cannot deny it. I ran straight to the city centre, screaming, let's have it. I turned into a complete savage, and I made 5-0 man run like rabbits. Now I'm only playing, that's a joke, officer. I'm totally gassing, but the whole world's still laughing. So let me tell you what might happen. Prices are going up, cameras are going. And if we're not lucky, then something might blow on it. But that's Boom. About it, nobody's gonna die. And I guarantee that Jesus won't show up. But if he does, I swear I'll throw up all over the floor. I'll drop to my knees and pray to the Lord I go up. Cause I've been living in hell for a long time, looking after myself for a long time. In fact, I remember this one night when I was in the wrong place at the wrong time. I bumped into an African older telling me he was a Paru gangster. Walked over, put his hand on my shoulder. I told him, take your hands off, I'll shank you. Cause I was 15, I'm full of anger, and I compulsive one banger. Street fighting monster like Blanca. He's hurling abuse like Springer. I never had to raise one finger. Darkie caught him with a left hook that made sure that he went out on a stretcher. Out on a stretcher. Out on a stretcher. Out on a stretcher.
Reference number 793-4. Case of date of birth 20th of 12th 90. Displays signs of violence from an early age. School reports indicate he was bullied, and other references suggest he was a misfit. However, further sources show he is exceptionally gifted and artistic. Was expelled from school aged 14, also disappearing from his parents' house. Was jailed aged 16 for a number of well-executed robberies.
Curtis Meredith. Watch this.
It's been a minute since I licked some. I need it for the dough. Yeah, I got like 5 figures. I still need to make it grow. And I know B-Lo's got the big sum. I need to make it blow, cause I've been chilling, writing music, getting heavy with the flow. It's 4 a.m, it's pitch black. I'm no stranger to the roads. We wear clothes and no description, cause that's how we like to roll. I bring my mum with the green eyes. I hear my niggas loped, and I'm not sure about the crib. The pitbull might need to get smoked. It's been a minute since I licked some. I need it for the road. rush. These niggas got me all emotionless and hiding in a bush. I would've settled for banging his bitch, but she was acting stush. Now I'm standing at the front door about to take it off, and I can feel it in the atmosphere, it's bonfire night. So when that door comes off, it's just a bang in the night. And now I'm standing on your stairs, on that vampire vibe. I'm not here to suck your blood, nigga, I'm here to take your life. And I've been sitting in the past, listening to Brother Lynch. Can't wait to put a finger out just to see a nigga flinch. Trust me, blow out his belly just so I can see the pink. Drag him to the bathroom to watch him throw up in the sink. Put a pillow over his head. Why the fuck do you think this is a murder scene? I don't need the feds to get a link, and I can feel the shivers running through my body when I blink. Shut that bitch up. Fuck, I knew I should have seen a shrink. It's been a minute since I felt the kickback, fucking with my wrist and banged the ting so many times that when I try and shoot it clicks, 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 clicks. Back into the whip, a dead silence, cause everybody knows we didn't miss. I don't smoke weed, but still I'm on the road, milling a split, filling all the sirens. Why? Cause ignorance is bliss. Now we're driving through a forest in a black town of Ghana.
Another lonely morning, another day of sorrow, another day of stalling, waiting for tomorrow.
Tomorrow, tomorrow never comes.
Now I'm just sitting in my bedroom, the gaps in the curtains, I'm letting light get through, but now I know for certain.
Tomorrow, tomorrow never comes.
I'm like a nocturnal creature, staring at the ceiling. You say that I'm a preacher, when really I'm revealing the way you shouldn't live life, hustling, stealing.
What kind of a fool
would let the stresses of his childhood make him turn sick? Just let bygones be bygones, let the past live. But now I've got to ask the question, what type of a prick
do they take me for? And this is just the life I know. Just another lonely morning. You don't know about the struggle I was born in. I do wanna do wrong, and this is just the way I roll. Messing up the life front.
Hey Curtis, what you saying? You gonna take him on a journey, yeah?
Yeah. Now they could tell that I was different. When I stepped up out that bedroom, I made everybody listen, I swear. I was like 7 in some dungarees. I hiked up telling everyone to look at me. Now I would have the worst nightmares. I'd be shouting for my mum and I would wake up and there's nobody there. Does anyone remember me? Am I even a part of this family? It's the drama that kept me alive. Loneliness gave me a home. The roads gave me a name. Now I'm boxing alone and I'ma rep books until my face is in the books. But I could pass away tomorrow, I bet no one even checks if I'm there. I'm not famous, I'm just well known. Do I enjoy being popular? Hell no. But I'm just so driven by the legacy that I'ma make it rain until everybody remembers me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Now they don't know that I'm there. I'm the rainmaker. Tell me if you see me when the rain dries up. Oh, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. No, they don't love me, I swear. I'm the rainmaker. Tell me if you see me now.
Yeah. Now they could tell that I was different when I got shipped out of prison for causing a demolition. Sitting in that sweatbox reminiscing, I remember having a vision, a real premonition. Now I'm not Martin Luther, but I had a dream. And in this vision I was a king and I had a queen. And I remember living real clean. I didn't have to steal or deal with the fiends. Forget about the Joker, fuck Bane. I'm a villain to this game and he will remember my name. I'll make it rain, tell him I'll make it rain. Tell him I'll make it rain, tell him I'll make it rain. Forget about the Joker, fuck Bane. I'm a villain to this game and he will remember my name. I'll make it rain, tell him I'll make it rain. Tell him I'll make it rain.
When I look back, shit's changed. I remember sitting playing my computer games. San Andreas had me feeling like a robber bank, and drag a man out of his car with my bare hands. Marijuana had me sitting on the clouds, so my perception was foggy. I'm not saying I was proud to have a name in the bits. Before I ever spat a bar, I made the ninja go sick. Before I ever drove a car, year 9, we had a 9, it wasn't mine. Fitz held up a shizzer and got time. A year down the line, I'm in a good position. The hood knows I'm a banger, so I started getting high. Then Fitz got out of jail, I looked him in his eye and I could tell that wasn't my nigga. It made me wanna cry, he made me feel little. For him I would've died.
from the day he dissed me, I just wasn't on his side. So I tried to stop blazing and strengthen my mind. I just wish that Darky would have stayed on my side. Then come a stroke of luck, I'm sitting in the dock. My San Andreas mentality had fucked me up, and now they're trying to lock me up. My mummy left the courtroom crying, so I'm looking at the man that brought me up. No, we're not the same colour, I love him like a dad. And even though I diss him, he's the only thing I had. So I just hope that he forgives me for the violence. I was in a bad place, seen the devil a couple times, stared death in the face. I remember sitting in that sweatbox, feeling out of place while everybody's shouting. I was picturing my mummy's face. Then we arrived at that jail, the atmosphere was different. Yeah, I'd seen a police cell, but I'd never seen a prison. I was only 16, in a terrible position. And you wonder why I've got all these hurting mechanisms.
Oh my lord, oh my day. I've come a long, long way, and I've been lost in a lonely place. They're recognizing me, oh my lord, oh my days. I've come a long, long way, but this life can be cold-hearted and shameless.
Now I'm a meaty, but I'm getting there. Slowly but surely, people that used to ignore me wanna listen to my story. Come a long way, to be fair. Constantly recording, though this journey can get boring. I won't stop until I'm touring now. I can feel it in the air, the fame and the glory. Gives me anxiety to think I've risen from the floor. But now I'm four stories up, I don't look down anymore. I'm like Diego Maradona, don't take my eye off the ball. Let's talk about the tortoise and the hare. You can play the rabbit, go ahead and grab it. I'll be plodding on and doing damage. This is sorry to the teacher that told me I didn't have it. Can't fail mathematics and never received a merit. Now I'm sicker than the sickest, someone better call a medic. Are you dealing with a serial killer sicker than Breivik? I'm so cold, the brain freeze gives me a headache. I'm just trying to be a legend like Pelly.
Oh my lord, oh my day. I've come a long, long way, and I've been lost in a lonely place. They're recognizing me. Oh my lord, oh my day.
Curtis Meredith.
I've left couple man in A&E. A judge called me a menace to society. I told him lock me up, throw away the key. I'm too right, I'm coming quietly, cause I don't wanna be on the streets no more. Everybody's on a gang thing, the police and all sorts. I swear, if I knew it was gonna be like this, fuck living good, I'd be chilling on a lifers. Dangerous would explain the roads in one word. In school they said I was superb. At the first sign of violence, I got kicked to the curb. Straight away I started blazing the herb. I was delusional, feeling like I'm lost in a maze. Age 16, yeah, they got me trapped in a cage. If I ever escape, fuck a hero, fuck wearing a cape. Fuck an S on my chest, all I need is plenty of pain so I can express myself. Document the series of unfortunate events that got me in this mess. I've seen things in life that I'll never forget. I don't think I've ever been this blessed. I swear now, forget about lock, stock and two smoking barrels. I'm a street samurai, only hobo and arrows. And I'm from Manny where the streets get tough and life is hard, but you'll never catch me drowning my sorrows. They say I flow like a waterfall, I tell them take that back, cause I never hit the bottom. Why you bragging about your troubles like I've not already got them? You see troubles are expensive, might get cheaper by the dozen. Cause the worse things get, the more I think fuck it. The worst can happen is I kick the bucket, and I can't wait to rest in peace. Cause I'm grinding to the end, so death can be my stress relief. Look, I'm from a jungle where cheaters are the niggas, and lions are the 5-0 creepers trying to get us. An eagle is the chopper, and bitches are the vultures. No creatures in this river is my jungle.
Don't you crumble for the world. Don't let the whole world see your true colors. Shine through, yeah, and don't be humbled by these words.
Again, I've been in a bad place, chilling in the studio, just trying to get my head straight. I made the journal of an evil genie, just part one. And that was like a film, and that was only the mixtape. And now I'm in control, that means I can dictate. And never again will anybody take this place. And now that I'm righteous, that means I can risk take. And nothing but power moves are gonna take place. Steph's got a kid now, Lyndon's got one on the way. Darky's in London, I feel like running away. Anton's in university, heard he was studying late. Now I'm in magazines, courtesy of the game. Stacks on stacks, yeah, I'm still in the other lane. Don't talk about the trap, no, that's not how I play the game. Happy girl, not building up an empire, done shit. I need six figures in my bank just for the pain.
Media, Curtis Meredith.